Oklahoma man is now charged in connection to the January 6th riot at the U.S. Capitol. According to new federal filings, Matthew Titus Allen of Okfuskee County told FBI agents he and his wife attended the Stop the Steal rally in support of former President Donald Trump. Following the speech, prosecutors say the two then went to the U.S. Capitol, where he was seen on surveillance camera inside the building. Allen allegedly told investigators he walked into another room after Capitol Police told him and the rest of the crowd they couldn't go any farther.